Planet of the Fakes for Kids. And Pig Star. H. News. Texas baby who tested positive for heroin, had injection marks dies. Left to right, Destiny Harbor, Kristen Bradley and Dustin Smoxon Angelo, Texas Police Department via app, a two-month-old Texas girl who tested positive for heroin after being found with injection marks has died, police said. Brixley Marie Lee, who was found unresponsive Saturday at a home in San Angelo, died Tuesday at Cook Children's Medical Center in Fort Worth, police said Thursday. Brixley was rushed to Shannon Medical Center in San Angelo by officers in a patrol vehicle, while one administered CPR to the newborn after they responded to the residents on a report of an unconscious infant, department officials said in a statement. Hospital staff found injection sites on her extremities and head, and her urine tested positive for heroin, police said. Brixley was transported later Saturday to the Fort Worth Hospital, some 225 miles away, where she remained on life support until doctors pronounced her dead. A subsequent investigation revealed that Brixley's 21-year-old mother, Destiny Harbor, had given birth to her at the home in late August and never took the newborn to a hospital or to see a doctor, police said. Harbor's 37-year-old mother, Kristen Chanel Bradley, and her 34-year-old boyfriend, Dustin Wayne Smock, had helped care for the infant at the home, authorities said. Investigators also said they found suspected heroin, methamphetamine, marijuana, pills and drug paraphernalia while executing a search warrant at the residence. Harbor, Bradley and Smock have been charged with causing serious bodily injury to a child and may face additional counts, according to cops. Harbor remained held Friday at the Tom Green County Jail in lieu of $100,000 bond, while Smock's bond at the same facility is set at $50,000, online records show. Bradley, the girl's maternal grandmother, was released Sunday after posting bond, police said. An autopsy is being conducted to determine Brixley's cause of death. This is an ongoing investigation and additional information will be released when it becomes available, police said Thursday. Thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amer-eka.com.